Yo guys, welcome back. Finally, I managed to film a video after so much time. Anyway, as you can see, I'm back in my car with some food to enjoy. So, let's enjoy it. Today we're having some chips with some sauce and two types of burger, beef burger and one burger with cheese and some salad. It's not a lot, but I do enjoy this meal, so let's dig right in. Now guys, when I buy burgers, I usually like to just not get any salad in it or anything like that, just the bun and the burger. I wanna enjoy the meat to see what's the difference between the places from where I buy. To me, that it's nicer. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy a full burger with everything in it, but sometimes I enjoy the simplicity of the burger. Just a bun and the meat. That's really good. And with the side dish of chips, awesome. A little bit of garlic sauce. Yes, if you combine everything what you see here, you get a traditional burger, but I enjoy it more like this. Guys, it started raining, so if you can hear a little bit of noise, sorry about that. Anyway, let's continue enjoying our meal. Look what we have here. Come on, focus. Let's enjoy our second burger, which has a little bit of cheese inside. Delicious. Delicious. Unfortunately, guys, I had too many potatoes, too many crisps, too many chips. So I won't be able to finish all of them. But the burgers were delicious. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you want, you can leave a like or you can subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you next time. Take care, guys.